In this video, we'll take a look at our WinForms chart animations. Adding animations can make your charts look more dynamic and help guide users' attention. I already have a WinForms project open with our chart control added to the form. To start the animations, set the Animation Start Mode property to OnLoad or OnDataChanged. In this video, I'll use OnDataChanged. If we run the app now, you'll see the bars on the chart are all animated at once, and they seem to fly up too quick. So let's go back and make some adjustments to fix that. I'll select a series, expand elements, then view, and then animation. First, I'll set the duration for 2.5 seconds. Then I'll set the begin time at 1/2 of a second. I'll also do the same for the point delay setting. Then select the second series. I'll set its begin time at 1/4 of a second and just slightly ahead of the previous series. I'll keep the duration at 2.5 seconds and set the point delay at 1/2 of a second. For the last series, I'll leave the begin time at 0 and keep the same settings for duration and point delay. Let's run this chart and take a look at the animations now. And you can see each series is animated a little slower, and each series is separate from each other. You can also adjust other aspects of the animation as well. I'll adjust the easing function to bounce easing function, and the easing mode to out for all animations. And I'll run the chart one last time to show the animation. And that's it for this video. To learn more about our WinForms controls, make sure to check out the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.